Hello everyone and welcome back to some more of ARK Survival Evolved. Don't mind the base, there has been busy things happening, although I'm going to have to climb through these. Today, I wish to try Concavenator taming. Concavenators are from ARK editions. They live in the deserts or even in aberration, but I'm not going for that one, because that one's a lot harder. They live in the deserts and they are tamed by bombing them out of the sands that they burrow in. So, I really want to try that, and I actually do believe I have a whole bunch of explosives as well, which would probably be under weapon. Let me see then. No, well, actually, I've got a rocket launcher, but that's quite damaged. I'll take that anyway. Yeah, I've got that one. How about in here? So I got any C4? Really? No. Do I really not have any C4? That's really surprising. It's got to be, like, stuffed somewhere. Oh, there you go. I do have some. Okay, then. And any rocket launcher, propelled missile, fireworks, yeah, sure. Grab all of it. That's more like it. Okay, now, so I've actually got the one C4 charge, five homing missiles, 52 rocket propelled grenades, I can speak, and yeah, cool. So what I'll do then, so I've never done this before, so like I said, you've got to, like, bomb these buggers out of the sands, and I have never, ever done anything like this. So I'm going to want to make sure that I got quite a few prepared, just in case. I have never, actually, aside from that one boss in Ragnarok, I've never actually had to make rocket launchers before, so this is going to be fun. And I think, like, 50 C4 is more than I need. Oh, they're actually quite expensive, aren't they? Wow, do you think that PvPers make this all the time? My goodness. Is that really a Diplo here outside? It's my first time on the island in a really long time, and I can hear a Ceratosaurus attacking a Diplo. That's really not what I needed to hear, is a Diplo screams in the background. Absolutely typical. Okay, so I'm just gonna casually spawn in Psychosol's base. Nobody tell her. You know, if you're seeing this, Saga, don't worry. I'm just gonna spawn over here because it's closest to the desert, and why wouldn't I? Oh, you know what? I did forget one very important thing. I forgot to bring a gas mask. Yeah, okay. So these little sand burrowers do kick up a lot of sand. And you're supposed to bring a scuba tank or a gas mask with you. Ah, here's one right now, actually. And I totally forgot. And it's a 145. Cool. That seems like an excellent one to test this on for the first time. And yeah, as you can see, that right there, that will drown me. It will outright drown me. Is that it right there? Is there multiple of them? There's an Alpha Pleura. There's also the vultures. Yeah, they're such funny little things. These guys are so derpy. I love them. All right, then. So, now then. I guess we do it. So, they are actually supposed to be knockout, like torpor knockout teams. But you got to blow them out first, and then you got to, like, trank them out afterwards. But it's actually recommended that you just do the entire thing with C4 and dynamite. So, actually saying that... Oh, dude, this is going to be some, like, weird new things. How do I actually... PBE player. How do I use C4? So, I should think that 4 would be, like, a safe bet. So, if I just go ahead and just shoot it out the one time. And that missed entirely because it's a rocket launcher. It doesn't fall off like everything else does. Hold on. Oh, no, it worked. Oh, he's mad. He's running. He gained so little torpor. Oh, he's on his way. Oh, I'm scared. Oh, God. No. Oh, crap. Get away. Oh, no, you ran. Okay, so I accidentally put down another C4 instead of, you know, like, using it, blowing it up. I think he's on his way now, isn't he? Oh, I missed. Actually, can I just cheat? I'm not sure if that worked or not. Great! See, this is why I wanted to do this for today. You don't appear to be going back down. I'm terrified. This is unconcerned. You did so much damage. Oh, goodness me. I'm just going to keep running. Oh, God. I don't think this is how you're supposed to be doing it. Oh, he's running. Is that working? That is not working. But can you net them? You can net them. Okay, you can net them. You are... That is, I did not do this properly at all. Okay then, let's just quickly, I guess we'll just kill this real fast and maybe we can get it to, like, harvest it. Oh, but it's gonna be stuck in the net for ages. Oh no, poor thing. Well, I'm just gonna sit here and admire for a while. Okay, he's running around. He is absolutely kicking his tail all over the place. Great, that's really cool. He's like proper making a dust cloud. Let's go ahead and harvest that. Or you can just stare at me, I suppose. Come on. Oh, ow. No, you do not do that to me. And he's running again. Okay, so I got really deep in my hitbox. What about just like stand on top of the vulture corpse? Hey, do you wanna, Oh, there we go, it worked. And did that actually heal you? Oh, a lot, not fully, but it's working. Okay, position myself right on top of that corpse. Oh, there you go. And he got it. Okay, good. So that should be it fully healed now. Yes. Okay, this is an interesting creature. This is very, very strange. Oh, okay, so it's fleeing again. Right, so it seems to be a very, you know, smack and run. Some bloody mantis chasing it. Okay, wait for you to hit me again. There you go. I'm gonna quickly kill that so that that doesn't cause me any issues. I'm gonna wait for it to come at me again. Get up, vulture as well. Oh no, you're staring at a vulture. No, look at it. Baby. 135 vulture. Are you on me or are you on the vulture? You're on the vulture. You're an absolute idiot. So I'm a little bit concerned because I feel like I should have gone back into the sand by now, actually. So this is the thing about aberration. I've read that it is possible for them to like get glitched out and never go back into the sand again. Or underground, I should say. Yeah, he's just wandering. Okay, surely 10 is an adequate number. Now, what if... Oi, aggro. Yeah, there you go. So it detected me as it started fleeing after it's done the ability. So now, yeah, here you go. On your way, and beep! Oh! Christ! Excuse me, sorry. Yeah, you got some very clean teeth there and some nice fur. Hey, on the plus side, I mean, if anyone cares, there's a desert crate right here. From this, we get... Oh, a Mosasaur blueprint. Sweet. Oh, look at that, and another one. I mean, you know, it'd be rude not to while I'm here. Yeah, bunch of crap. Ah, oh, that's just my luck. I found another one right next to our cartridge. So that cartridge over there is level 65, not too bad. And you are level 55, you're nearly dead. Well, let's just finish that. Yep, there we go. Ah, here we go. Oh, we got three. Okay, we got three of them all around here then. So we have you are level 55, you are level 20, and you are level, please be high, 100. I really had to find the 145 first, didn't I? Okay, well, I'm actually going to go ahead and kill these lot then. And it is Ragnarok. Ooh, ooh. Oh, God, you're speedy. Ah, you're speedy. It is Ragnarok. I feel like I got a good chance of finding a decent level one, so I'm actually going to go picking for a little bit longer because I didn't bring enough to tame lots of little ones. Oh, actually, there's one more right here. You are level... You're 25. That's unfortunate for you. I have to admit, I'm still really taken aback by just how brutally I murdered that first one, because I've done a lot of bad things in this game, but that was something else. That I felt it in my core, the way that poor thing just got blown up. Hey, it's another 145. And you are level 130. Ooh, do I really want to be dealing with two of these at the same time? Let's see. The 145 has a lot of food. It's a hungry lad. And can I get a 130 reading? There you go. You are also quite terrible. Excellent. See, this is what I love about these guys. They're so damn stupid. I hope you saw that. So I think it's the white one that's the 130. And who knows, because they're both on me. Ah! Okay, you know what? It's fine, guys. We got this. You see why? Yeet! So that's the 145 I just blew out. Oh crap, I want to do 130. Okay, I want to kill the 130. I want to have like only the 145 to deal with, because that would make things a little bit easier. Okay. Do the breath. That one. Come on. Oh crap, I did just freeze the other one. Should be fine. Please be the 130. Don't make me kill the wrong one. Oh, thank God. And you know what I think is a really, really good idea, guys? I think we're just gonna sit right here and we're gonna make the 145 eat it. So, when you're ready, Yes, you could do with a little bit of healing, couldn't you? Yeah, when you're ready, mate, when you're ready. There you go. It's fine, it's fine. Okay, so same as before, they're all idiagroed. Actually, no, it's just on other things. Right, what I'm going to do then. Clearly, 10 is a bit much. So, 1, 2, 3. I did muck it up the first time. I'm just going to do 3, actually. 4. We're going to take it out. I missed. It is on my C4. Nope. It's fine. It's fine. We're going to try again. Yeah. Oh, no. I went out of range of the C4. Yeah, okay. How to tell. How to spot the PV player. Okay. 1, 2, 3. Oh! I don't like that. 1, 2, 3. Bro's going to come out any moment now. There we go. Oh, it's on me. Okay, okay. How's it going? How's it going? That's barely anything. Oh, wait. That's just not working. That's just simply not working. Okay. Allow me to look this up real quick. Okay, so far, my main observation of this guy is that he is an idiot. And my other observation is that I am checking the wiki if there is a special Ark Editions wiki for this dino, for all dinosaurs, really. To tell you, like, the optimal ways to tame these. And I am doing it correctly, so I am definitely doing it the correct method. So I'm a little bit confused, actually. Theoretically, so the wiki does say that you could tranquilize it with darts like a regular tame, but its torpor drops so quickly and its time out of ground is so minimal, theoretically, apparently, that you wouldn't be able to get the torpor in. You truly are an idiot, aren't you? But the fact that mine isn't going back underground, I fear is probably why it's taking little torpor and such great damage. I suppose what I would like to do then is let's just go ahead then and give it a singular nuke of the C4. As it should be, yeah, it's on its way towards me right now. Not the C4, sorry. Yeah, let's just do this. Ow, that really hurt me, but it's just taken none. How odd. And what about if I just do, yeah, one singular C4 then, as I first mistakenly worded. Oh, you are running off. I think I just saw it all the way off in the distance. Oh, yeah, it's on a vulture. These things are a little bit annoying, not gonna lie. Hold on a second here. Okay, so you're all the way over here. Yeah, okay, you're on me now. Do your little tail whip. Go on, hit me. Hit me, you coward. No, okay, well that's fine then, but what I can just do then is I'll just place down the one right there. Wait for it to ominously arrive out of the... Yep, like that! Ow. Get on you quickly. Get on you quickly. There you go. And it's just not taking torpor. It's supposed to be done with C4. I could net it and trank it. I haven't got my tranks off on me, do I? No, I'd rather do it the proper way. Netting it and tranking it just seems like I'm cheating it. And if I'm honest, from what I've read, these are more of a PvP dino. They're good for scouting. They're good for, like, hiding, etc. They're not very good for combat. Oh, this is a little bit disappointing. Oh! Oh, okay. That wasn't nice. Seeing a Giga and a Courageous spawn followed by a Destroyer message. That was not nice. That is a beautiful looking Giga though. Courageous is 135. The Scorpion's a Scorpion. We're gonna step away from that. Oh god, there's another Giga. How many Gigas are there today? Good lord, you? I don't know why I'm looking. I've got insane Gigas. But still, okay, here we go. We have a level 25, whatever. Let's just find out then, because things do seem a little bit dodgy. So I'm going to go ahead then and just nuke you out of nowhere. And I'm going to put down one. I missed. Okay, that's great. So we're going to go ahead then and try again. Wait for it to start moving, actually. So yeah, there you go. Now you're moving. Another one to my right. You've stopped. You're moving. Just try that. I think it's a hit. No, not even close. Okay, you know what? Let's try you instead. I don't even know what level this one over here is. But I missed. Oh, there we go. Oh, bro just went flying. And he actually took some torpor as well. Okay, so it's on 1.5. 1.1, sorry. and that missed entirely. I guess what I could do. Ooh, that was a bit ballsy. Did you take any more from that? You did. You took loads more, actually. Ooh. Hello. Okay. I'm just gonna tank it, actually. I would like for you to dig back down. It seems like that when it burrows, I think it is because it keeps not burrowing like this. It runs around. That does seem to be the issue because it got mad torpor that time. And now it's not getting any. Sir, burrow. Quick, burrow. There's a snake in the air. Burrow. He doesn't want to burrow. So that is what I've read about the... Oh, wow, you're just getting absolutely owned by... What level's that snake? 95. That is what I read about the apparition ones, is that there is a chance for them to not be able to burrow back down again, and it makes them untamable. And I can see why now. Well... crud. I guess we're not getting a concavenator today, then. I wonder if, like, if I had multiple people come together to shoot it at the same time. But... yeah, I don't know. I think this would be a fun thing to try as a group, actually, at some point. But I'm kind of, you know, I did just want to experience it. This isn't really a creature I want. Although, if I'm going to do the whole tame one of everything challenge, I'm going to need to get one eventually. I will need to get one eventually. Let's just try it. But I really wanted to experience it. To be fair, not every episode has to be a raging victory. I'm not against having funny little surprises every now and then. Just funny little adventures. They burrowed back down. We go again. One of them leapt up. Ow. Ooh! Okay. One of them died, but it was a low level. Now he running. Now he coming back. You are beautiful colors. You're a level 50. Would you like to go? Do you too? Yeah. He's not burrowing. Okay, then. It's a good experience. I'll try this another time when I really care to have one. Oh, you are a pretty boy. You are 45. Anyway. Right, yeah, like I said, not every episode has to be a raging success. I really wanted to experience it, and I did. I will look into getting one of these properly in the future, but they're not. I don't think they're the greatest combat team. Or... when we get access to the Cryolophosaurus, the cryo, if you know, you know. I'll try again then, actually. That should be even more exciting. So, I'll wrap it up here then. Thank you for watching. A little bit disappointing, yeah, but I hope you had a good laugh, especially that first poor bugger earlier on. Poor thing. I hope you enjoyed it. And as always, I'll see you all again next time. Cheers.